Hey everybody, this is Ernie. On behalf of all the guys, we wanted to give you this little bonus footage of how we ran on stage that spectacular night in Paducah, Kentucky. Enjoy.
Hey Connie, check with the Signature Sound guys and see if they could get in here as soon as possible. I'd like to talk to them about another video, just to see if they're interested, okay?
Yes, Mr. Gaither.
Okay, hey, thanks.
Yes! I bet we're doing another video. Yes!
You boys realize how fast you were going? I clocked you doing 5 and a 50. What's your hurry?
Yeah, we realized how fast we were going.
We just didn't realize where you were sitting.
Seriously, guys, what's the hurry?
Mr. Gaither called and we're late for a meeting in his office.
Speaking of Mr. Gaither, when's he gonna do another video on you boys?
That's what the meeting's about.
Well, follow me, I'll escort you.
Oh.
Hey, Bill.
Well.
Hey, Bill.
How you doing?
I'm doing great. Looks like you guys are ready to do the video then, huh?
Yep.
That's why we're here.
Yes,
sir.
Where's Ernie?
We couldn't get him to come, Coach.
Why?
He's doing that silly gig thing again.
Let's go check that out.
Hey, hello, hello, boys. Come on in here.
Ernie, evidently you didn't get notice about the video shoot, huh?
I sure did, Billy G, but I'm kind of enjoying my gig here.
Come on, E, we need some paying gigs.
Yeah, yeah,
come on.
Come on, man.
I'll tell you what, boys, I'll be happy to do it. As long as I get to wear the suit.
That ain't happening.
No. That's not going to happen, Ernie, but I tell you what, I can get you a signed copy by Elvis himself if he touched me.
You have a signed copy of He Touched Me by Elvis?
I don't really have one, but he'll never know the difference.
Oh, okay.
Signed. Why did you say that in the first place, Bill? Sweet! Come on, boys. We gotta follow that dream wherever that... You guys ain't dancing. Come on. We gotta follow that dream wherever that dream may be.
Someday, I'm gonna see my Jesus. Someday, over the blues. Someday, I'm gonna join the chorus. My friend, how about you? Someday.